Breaking news in our money lead. Stocks taking another steep dive today. Much of the slide sparked, according to experts, by President Trump himself, as the president continues to trash Amazon, one of the most valuable companies in the world. It's Allison Kosick. She's at the New York Stock Exchange. And Allison, rough start to the second quarter. What are experts saying is causing all this?
Attacking Amazon from the president, and President Trump attacking this single company. It's making a lot of investors nervous that Trump will take some sort of action against the company. You look at Amazon's plunge, it's affecting the overall market sentiment because the company has really been a major driver for the stock market's rally over the past year. So as we see the dust settle, as the closing bell rings, one trader telling me, for a president who claims to be a pro-business president, Donald Trump's actions are killing the stock market. So beginning today, China imposed tariffs on $3 billion worth of American goods in retaliation for tariffs that President Trump...
Did President Trump taking on Amazon help fuel today's plunge? From the White House, the president doubling down on his attacks on Amazon. The stock market then taking a nosedive. Take a look, losing 458 points, nearly 2%. ABC's chief business and economics correspondent Rebecca Jarvis is outside the New York Stock Exchange.
Tonight, stocks slammed. Behind today's drop, the tech tide turning. Amazon just today down more than 5% on the heels of a new Twitter attack. The president writing, only fools or worse are saying that our money losing post office makes money with Amazon. Retaliation for the Trump administration's tariffs on steel and aluminum.
The American steel and aluminum industry has been ravaged by aggressive foreign trade practices. It's really an assault on our country.
The president and the Easter Bunny. Embracing his role as the host of the annual Easter Egg Roll, the president enjoyed a lighter moment on the South Lawn today.